She represents Japan. A warm welcome now for Mai Miyahara.
So we are down to the top three in the standings after the short program. Yep, time to go. Time to take the ice. Just 17 years old from Kobe, Japan. In second place, less than 4 points off the lead, Mai Miyahara. Great practice this week. Great in the short program. And she is just making her senior Grand Prix debut.
One word sums up her skating: consistent. That's why everyone was talking about her this week at practice. She hits the jumps, and they're difficult. Skating with nice speed. She opens her program with a triple-triple. She definitely needs this.
Same combination as Mariah Bell. Triple Lutz,
triple Tolu.
The one thing you'll notice about her skating is that she needs to work on her artistic ability to bring up that component score. That's where she's going to struggle, because Ashley Gracie, so experienced, so mature on the ice, she just doesn't have that yet. She's so new and little and cute.
Is that tougher than working on the technical side?
It is almost. At that age, I think it is.
You can teach technique, you can teach jumps, but you can't teach musical connection. You can't teach performance execution.
Was that great for her? It still brings out that juniorish vibe, and she needs to skate to something a bit more mature.
Setting up here, the double axel triple toe loop. Very important combination here in the second half. Doubles out on the triple toe loop. Didn't quite get down into her knee enough to spring up and get enough height for the triple toe. Trying to replace that combination from the double axel triple toe that she popped out on before. Trying to make that a triple left triple toe loop. Not quite prepared for that. It's really difficult to throw a new element in as you're performing in front of thousands of people.
Towards the end of the program. Johnny, you talk about you can't teach performance. You can't teach artistry. It has to come. But I think you can develop it, and I think I already see it in her. You can see from the emotion on her face, she loves to be out there, and there is great qualities to her skating. She has deep knees, she skates fast, and obviously the technical side is already there.
Triple of this performance, the triple Salchow. She really needed to be clean because she doesn't have the artistic edge that Mariah Bell even has over her.
It would have been a long shot for her to win. She needed to be absolutely perfect and for the others to make mistakes. She left the door open. Too many
she
mistakes.
Represents Japan.
Would have. Now remember, Mariah Bell was coming from way back. to grab that top spot right now. So we'll see.
Mariah,
you never know.
Up top of the standings right now in terms of those that have skated in the free skate. And mine was about 5 points ahead of her. It's going to come down to the program components that you guys talked about. We'll see. 125.85 is what she would need to take the lead.
The score, please, for Mai Mihara. The free skate score, 123.53. Total score, 108.
Comes up a couple points short.
28.
Into second place. So Mariah Bell is in first place right now. She's guaranteed a spot on the podium. It could be a U.S. suite.